So, like many of us, I also did the AI trend, and let's just say I got some mixed results. But over on my Instagram, there was one photo which you guys particularly liked. So I thought, let's give it a go.